everyone. Kensurfs here, and it's time for another shave. One of the viewers sent me a link and actually reminded me of a scene from the movie North by Northwest that I absolutely had forgotten about. It's been a lot of years since I've watched that Alfred Hitchcock movie, and it is one of my favorites. But there's a scene where Cary Grant is trying to elude Russian spies. So he's shaving, and he's shaving on a train with a travel kit, and he's poking fun at it, which I thought was hysterical. So I'm gonna do a shave today, a kind of North by Northwest tribute shave to Cary Grant with one of the real travel kits that you get. In the movie, you'll see that the razor is super tiny and he pokes fun at it. I think the producers purposely put this scene in to poke fun at it. And I'll show you it a little bit later in the video. But right now, I've got a few travel kit razors. One of them actually is a modern one. It's from Mula. And I don't know if you can see this here, but it's from Mula. It's a real little kit. This actually comes in a couple of pieces, but I'm not gonna use this today. I'm gonna go back to the 50s and the 60s where Gillette made cool kits. Looks almost like a sewing kit, shave kit, mirror. But I'm gonna use this one today. Now these travel kits are actually very inexpensive on eBay, and they do make for a good shave. This one still had the card in it. If I can get that out of there. Still had the phony card in it. And it's actually just a Gillette Tech razor with a very, very tiny handle. And the cases are made in Germany. So these are really kind of cool to have. Look at the size of that razor. I'm going to put a Wilkinson sword Gillette from India in today. So I'm going to see how this works with a tiny handle and the caffeine. Whew, had a couple of coffees. It's Monday, almost Christmas. I have to go out with my wife today. She's off work. We have to go out and do a little shopping for Christmas dinner food and a few other gifts last minute. So that's probably going to tie up my day pretty good. And it's raining to top that off. All right, that is a travel razor. This is a regular razor. So you can see it's very tiny, but can be mastered and actually takes up very little room. The head is full size. All right, I'm gonna be using, he was using a little tiny brush too in the movie, a Wee Scot, Simpson Wee Scot brush today. I'm probably gonna lose it in the crystal skull. I'll just let it float in there for a few minutes. I'm gonna be using some classic aftershave, almost done. Mennen skin bracer, almost done. And by request, some Arko shave stick. Probably similar to what they were using on those trains back in the 50s. All right, let's open up this stick a little bit. There we go. Does have a stronger scent than the Wilkinson sword, but we'll try it. All right, let me move some of this stuff out of the way. Well, I hope your holiday weekend went great. I hope your holidays are going great. Hope your New Year's, God, it's almost New Year's, goes great. All right. It's wet in the face. Pretty good. These face lathers, they can go good or they can go horribly wrong. We will find out. Wristwatch check. I got the Seiko Arnie on there. There's probably better ways to do this, but they sometimes yield good results. I don't know if anybody travels by train anymore, but you're certainly not going to shave in an airplane bathroom. All right, I'm going to wet this a little bit and add a little bit to that just to help out. See, it helps get rid of that excess water. And it works. And I still got soap on my ear. I saw Star Wars yesterday. What a cool movie. Tied up a lot of loose ends. I don't want to spoil it, but there's some good cameos. All right. The little razor. And he's really going nuts with that razor in the movie. I can barely hold this one. Here's the scene that I'm talking about.
Thank you, ma'am. Good night now.
Good night. Come out, wherever you are.
Wasn't that crazy? Tiny. Looks like a razor for an action man or a G.I. Joe. These techs are very mild. Like the snap cap ones, because they actually have a mirror in there. So in case you didn't have a mirror, you can get them for $10 or, you know, just some ridiculous price sometimes. But they do work. Yeah, my three favorite Alfred Hitchcock movies, North by Northwest is probably my favorite. And Rear Window and Vertigo. And The Man Who Knew Too Much was kind of cool too, with Jimmy Stewart. But those movies are just good. If you haven't seen North by Northwest, I do recommend it. They have a great finale where they're on top of Mount Rushmore. And ever since seeing that movie, since I was a kid, I wanted to go to Mount Rushmore. And I'm probably going to go within the next year and see it, and I'm going to have to watch that movie in its entirety a few times before I go, just so I can remember. That probably does it. However, we'll do one more pass. That Arko was drying quick. I'm going to wet it a little more. That Wee Scot holds a lot of soap. Now someone's gonna tell me, hey man, that soap looks pretty thin on your second pass. It's drying out. Have you seen the size of the brush? But as long as it still works, I won't complain. And it still works. I even watched Home Alone again. I have not seen, we were watching a lot of Christmas movies. Catching up. I feel like a kid again around Christmas. Watching it with my daughter, my wife, my son. Watched Tim Allen, The Santa Claus last night, and Home Alone. I hadn't seen it for a while, and I see him put that brute aftershave on, and it's kind of like when I feel the burn. But he doesn't actually shave. The second time he does it. I don't know if he actually shaves any time. Still a cool reaction. Yeah, this is pretty cool, man. You can kind of hold it by the end. Very smooth. I had a video I put out probably 2 years ago, and I had scenes from Christmas Vacation in it. And just 2 days ago, they've tapped me with a copyright violation. Not as bad as it sounds, just says you've got some copyrighted material inside that video. Therefore, you no longer own it. We own it. We're going to put whatever ads we want on it. We're going to collect on that. If you don't like it, pull it. Well, yeah, I'm going to leave it. But that scene I put in from North by Northwest, probably the movie company is going to own this video. So if you see weird commercials at the beginning of this, it's probably not from YouTube, from mine. All right. That was a lot of growth. And that little travel razor knocked it down. I do recommend them. If you've got your shave dam, especially if you guys are doing a shave video, if you're doing shave videos on YouTube, man, you gotta add one of them to your collection. They're very reasonable and they are super, super cool. You know, super cool. All right, some skin bracer. I'm gonna have to get some more of this. Whoa, the Home Alone. Oh, there's the burn. Does smell good. All right. Happy holidays, everybody. We'll see you in about 2 days when I come up with another video. And thank you very much for watching. And thank you very much for your subscriptions. I do appreciate it. And the gentleman who suggested that I watch that scene from the movie again, thank you for reminding me, and here we go. And actually, Cary Grant did a few movies where he was actually shaving, and it's just kind of cool. DE razors, it's just kind of cool to see that. He was using a Schick injector in another one of his movies, one of the 50s Schick injector razors, too. I might have to visit that in the future. All right, guys. So long for now. Till next time, it's Kensurfs. Have a great day.